Did you watch the Tyron Woodley fight just a couple of weeks ago against Damian Maya?
Yes, I did. I actually believe Tyron Woodley did a great job stuffing Damian Maya's best weapon. I think he did a great job. I feel a little bit for the guy. Even though he's not have been very nice to me, everybody wants money. They all want the money fight. You want me to turn my eyes towards him, and you know. But from my point of view, I'm not scared of Tyron Woodley. There is more to gain fighting Michael Bisping than Tyron Woodley for me right now. Maybe if I fight Bisping and UFC want me, maybe I fight Woodley. But as it is now, they want me to fight Whittaker. So I'm not scared. This is scary. It makes me laugh when people say I'm scared. I'm scared, actually, to fight everyone. I'm always scared when I'm about to fight. But even though I'm scared, I'm still going to bite in my mouthpiece and do the walk. You know, I don't care about my feelings. I just do it regardless. But it's just, I feel a little bit for the guy. He did a great job, I believe.
Wait a minute. You have drawn the ire of GSP. GSP doesn't get upset easily, but I think he's mad at you.
I didn't get a chance to read. What did he say?
Yeah, he was on my show.
He said he's not scared.
He wasn't happy with what you said about him being scared.
You should have said that yesterday when I saw him.
Oh, you saw him?
Yeah.
Oh, he's here?
No, two days ago. I was in L.A.
Wild card?
And I was staying right down the street from Wild Card. I said, let me walk in there because that's my family. I walked in there talking to Marie, talking to Freddie.
Yeah.
And he was like, George is going to be here in 10 minutes.
Oh, yes.
I was like, I ain't got no issue with George. And to George, I talked to him, smiled, laughed, talked about weight. I have no problem with what I said. It's
honest truth.
He didn't mention it
to you, though.
No, I didn't. What did he say, though?
He said he was upset. He said, I'm going off the top of my head now. There's a lot going on. But like saying that he heard your comments, afraid. What do you mean afraid? I'm the greatest welterweight of all time.
I'm the greatest welterweight of all time. Come prove me wrong.